Rihanna steps out in a custom Jacob & Co. ankle watch at the inaugural F1 Grand Prix in Vegas. Global style icon Rihanna was spotted wearing a custom creation by her longtime friend and renowned jeweler Jacob Arabo of Jacob & Co. at the first ever Las Vegas F1 Grand Prix. Rihanna's collaboration with Jacob Arabo dates back over a decade, marked by a deep mutual respect and trust in each other's creative vision. Over the years, they have shared countless conversations about the jewelry she would wear, resulting in some of the most iconic jewelry moments in entertainment history. For her Las Vegas F1 Grand Prix appearance, Rihanna chose to wear a unique masterpiece, the Jacob & Co. watch ankle, proving yet another innovative way to wear a watch after rocking the Jacob & Co. Brilliant Flying Tourbillon as a choker at Farrell's first show at Louis Vuitton. This one-of-a-kind creation seamlessly blends high fashion with creativity, and it's no surprise that Rihanna personally requested its design. The custom watch ankle is a testament to Jacob & Co.'s impeccable craftsmanship and Rihanna's visionary aesthetic, adorned with over 70 carats of round and emerald cut diamonds and set in 18K white gold. Arabo has long been known as a trusted jeweler to the stars, from Drake to Jay-Z, because of his unique ability to understand the personal style and preferences of his clients in the entertainment world. His close relationship with Rihanna is a prime example of this. He doesn't just create jewelry, he acts as a trusted advisor, ensuring that each piece perfectly complements the wearer's personality and style. Rihanna has adorned Jacob & Co. timepiece and jewelry on several significant occasions, making a statement each time.